Alright, here's what I decided to do.
I got an axe blade that broke the other day, and I was just taking it. Scraping it lightly, and you can see that
the barnacles come off just the bottom of that residue, whatever you want to call them. I don't know what they're called. But anyway, it comes off pretty good, and it doesn't scratch the bottom of the boat any more than I'd scratched it driving around on oysters and whatnot anyway. So here's what I've done so far. I took off this side,